We are trying to sleep. You woke us all up again.
Did you have a bad dream again, Esther?
It's not just a bad dream, Isaac. It's the same dream, over and over again.
Maybe it means something?
Maybe it means you're going crazy.
I am not crazy, Molly.
Here you are, kids. More things for you to make a mess with.
New toys!
I feel like I've seen this before.
These are quite creepy looking.
No, they're not. They're adorable! I'm going to call mine Miss Bow.
I'll call mine Mr. Stripes.
What are you going to call yours, Esther?
Mr. Hopp.
finally!
Do you want to play hide and seek with us?
That wouldn't be fair. You can see Esther's big head from anywhere.
You are so funny, Molly.
Don't forget beautiful and clever!
You go count by the lift. We will hide in the library.
Three, two, one. Coming! Ready or not? Mr. Hopp, you wait here.
I was the best at hiding.
I don't think you're allowed to move to different hiding spots.
It's not fun playing with a cheat.
A cheat? You two are lucky. I am even playing with you right now.
Can we please keep the noise down? Don't you know this is a library?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Awful children. It's not like anybody else is in here.
We can go somewhere else. I'll go get Mr. Hopp. I must have left you too close to the edge. How did you get all the way down here?
I don't know what you're playing at, Esther. If I catch you out of bed again, you'll be spending the night in the cellar. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Bed! Now!
Thank you.
I need to put this fire out before the whole house is burnt down. What do those symbols mean? And why do I keep seeing them? You put Mr. Hopp in the kitchen last night and got me in trouble.
What? That wasn't me. Why would I go anywhere near Mr. Hopp when I have Miss Beau?
Are you sure you weren't just sleepwalking?
You know, maybe if you didn't act like such a princess and tried to be nice, we all might actually like you.
You should go apologize.
Where did you go?